Right, Miss. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, all
in
right.
Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town at the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
It's only gonna end like this. That all you got?
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you, too.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you. this one.
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea turn, and maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what?
Shh.
I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
Don't move a muscle, chump!
There is
Oh, sorry, I must have the wrong address.
Well, you might as well come in and rest your souls and have some tea. Do you have something there for me, Tommy?
Yeah. This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Now, Tommy, I'm going to whisper a little errand for you. Hear me well, aye?
You look like someone I...
Them have fast boats they use to cross the seas with drugs. It is their livelihood. Me nephew been making little flying bombs to take them out. Blow the boats to coffin wood.
Thanks for the tea. Hello? Hello? I'm looking for somebody around here.
You're looking hungry, Tommy.
Do I know you?
Hush now. One more thing and I can let you go, Tommy. My boys gone war with them boys, but no guns. While they fight in the streets, you will take this rifle. No one sees you, no one hears you. Now, Tommy, you do this for me, and you no longer tie to my apron strings.
Okay, Auntie.
Tonight the spirits are angry.
Tommy, why you coming back here, fi? Me tell you, we don't want to see you around here no more.
Oye, I'm totally perdido.
Circumstances forced a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
my God, they've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend. A token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
Alright, Tommy, it's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some price been put on your head, and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Damn!
Get out of my way, Chicago!
got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
This is Rota 10, 19, Centra, Taxi Taira. Monkey 10, 71, Centra, Taxi Taira. This is Rota 10, 19, Centra, Taxi Taira.
Diaz must be inside. Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon! Eat this, you murdering bastard! You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Tommy, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy. Because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.